Hello, how are you guys today? That's how I start my videos off. I believe in being polite. So I don't think I did that in my last video. So for my last video, I'm apologizing in advance. I am sorry for not saying hola and hello. Because that's how I get to die. We speak. Because we is family. So this week has been very hectic for me. I gotta go to court for being in a car with an open liquor container. I believe that's what it said, an open container. I didn't know it was illegal, y'all. Well, I didn't know. So I have to go to court for that. And I don't have to go to court. I am a law-abiding citizen now. Y'all should have caught me in my past. Now I don't do nothing. So now I gotta go to court. And I'm not too happy about that at all. I don't know what I'm gonna say or what I'm gonna do. I'm just ready to get it over with. I don't wanna pay no money. I don't have no money to spend. I'm not rich. So I don't have money. So I just hope that God blesses his light with me. It all goes good. Then I have another situation that's been haunting me for years. And now I have a warrant out for my arrest. I am a fugitive from the law. It's not that deep of a warrant, but I definitely got a warrant out for my arrest. And it's hard to sleep when you know you got so much stuff on your plate. But I was made strong, so I'm just going to keep it moving. I'm just going to keep it moving. But this week, it has not been good for me. And I'm just feeling a certain way. I feel, I kind of feel like I'm depressed. I need some happy pills. I need to come out with some happy pills. I need some happy pills and I need some drugs, some hard drugs. And I need to just let loose and just have fun and just have a big old party and just let go. Just for one night. Everyone deserves to do that, but responsibly and be around somebody you can trust. To each his own, right? Cheers. Secret, secret, squirrels. I got a problem with people keeping secrets, and that's crazy because I'm a Scorpio and I'm very secretive. Not secretive, private. I don't like people keeping secrets though, man, but I don't want nobody in my business, so I contradict myself because I want to do stuff, but I don't want you to do it back to me. That's selfish, I know. I'm gonna work on that. Like I said, I'm a Scorpio. Okay, so let's talk about some TV shows. I like watching Claws. I'm a newbie, so no, I'm not going to really get into Claws that comes on TNT. I like it. I love it. I like where it's going. Give me a minute, and then we'll chat about it. I watch The Real Housewives of New York and Orange County last night. I watched all of them, but those are the ones that came on. And what is that lady's name? It's not Vicky. I'm talking about The Real Housewives of New York. It's not Vicky. It's not Tamara. It's that loud one that then gained all the weight and her husband cheated on her. When she gets upset, she just keeps going at you. I couldn't believe her behavior. Listen. I don't know what kind of world we live in or who raised certain people. But people have the right to express themselves. You have the right to not like what they say. Listen and move on. But to just defend yourself and keep going. Like she kept repeating herself. I'm like, oh, I heard that after the 20th time. Got it. Get it. Good. Say what you say. Just say what you mean. Say it politely. And let's move on. If you can't move on, to the left, to the right. Got options. Move. I hate seeing so many women argue instead of coming together, making money, living life, having fun, enjoying life. because that's what I'm about. I would love for them to put me on the show because I'm going to show y'all what to do and how it's done. I'm not doing it and I'm not going for the drama. But it is entertainment. If they all just got along, will we really watch? So I guess that's why they do it. But her voice is really irritating and she's very, very high strung. And that usually comes from a huge problem in the relationship. She's not happy or she's not getting enough sexual pleasure. Because when I don't get enough, I be mean as hell. Huh. It's life's natural medicine to make you happy. So I really want for Meek Mills. I don't even want to say nothing about him because for some reason he likes to be on Instagram and the internet listening to what people who don't even really affect you has to say. I wouldn't care. Let me be rich. I am going to be so busy. I'm not going to care what you haters have to say. Oh, just get me in the door, okay? I'm not going to care. I'm going to be shopping, drinking my wine, and traveling and being happy. So, then they keep messing with Vicky. Like believe that in the past, women tend to hold on to things too long. But we will forgive a cheating spouse quick. Why are women so harsh on each other, but we're not that harsh on the man? I'm tired of watching TV, seeing men like Kirk Frost, men like Stevie J cheat, have outside babies, and there's no repercussions, no consequences. In what life? In what life can you go around treating people like they're crap, claim to love them, and want them to be faithful? In what world? So I just want to see, I'm ready for some other stuff. I'm ready for some strong women who know who they are and they don't settle for none of that. I'm tired of seeing it. They make it seem like all black, and when I say they, I'm talking about the television, the media, makes it seem like all black men do is cheat and they're sexual, sex all the time and drugs. And we're all individuals, so of course everybody's not like that. You have very good role models and examples for black men. So I'm tired of seeing it. Also, why are we not taught African history in class? Why, when we are taught about African history, or black history, it starts with slavery. What happened? We just, boop, popped up during slavery, and that's it. Our history didn't start before then, and what happened after then? I'm tired of hearing about slavery. Like, we existed before slavery. We were kings and queens. We were royalty, and we ran the land. That's probably why they don't want to tell us, because then they were, you know. So just kicking straight facts, B. Look it up. There are a lot of confused people about who they are. And of course you're confused, because if you don't know where you came from, how do you know where you're going? I started to talk about this in my first video. I'm tired of hearing black men complain. But in a way, I didn't know they were so hurt. Okay, let me stop putting color on it. But that is who the discussion was for, and that's who answered black men. So I can't tell you what a white man or another race would feel, because the discussion wasn't for other races. It was strictly a question asked towards black men. What are your pet peeves with black women? Oh Lord, the comments was like ding 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 ding, and in a way I could understand, but in a way I couldn't. As somebody who is the same race as me, I expect more understanding. Women have it hard. I don't care how beautiful she looks. I don't care what she has. I don't care about the butt she has. Her life is going to be, she's going to have trials and tribulations. And a lot of times when you have those trials and tribulations, you don't really have a God. So you gotta get out there and live and you learn. And while you're experiencing these things, you're going to meet people who know who you are, even though you don't. And they see the beauty in you. You're going to meet people that instead of taking you to the next step, of helping you along to your journey, because they see the potential in you, you're going to meet people who are going to hate and destroy. And they're going to take that beauty and try to tear it down and tell you everything about you, even though you should already know about yourself. Because if you already knew who you were and who you are, couldn't nobody tell you, oh, this is who you are, because you already know. So a lot of times, no one prepares you for these sharks that just use, and abuse. So you get used, you get abused, you get used, you get abused, you get angry. But never do you sit down and say, forgive being angry, because that's going to take away who I am as a person. Let's fix this. Why do I keep attracting these people? Why do I keep having this type of relationship? Why is my life like this? Learn to really dig deep into yourself and change you, because change starts with you. You get what I'm saying? And happiness and love starts with you. You can't love nobody if you don't love yourself, if you hate yourself. I couldn't stand myself. Okay, I hated the way I looked. I wanted to be anybody other than me. I thought everybody's life was better than mine. And people seen it, they felt that weakness, and they tried to use it against me. It was only when I decided to stand up and really start to figure out who I was, and really started, you are beautiful, you are smart, you don't deserve that, you deserve better. Forget what he's saying, that's not true. Forget what she's saying, that's not true. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. You're not going to stop anything, I'm going to keep moving. And that is the inspiration that I want to give to whoever decides to watch this video, to whoever is listening. You will meet people in your life who will try to destroy you, despite knowing your journey, despite knowing the pain, the heartache, and what it took to get you right here in life. They're going to try to break you. Don't you let them. Always understand that you are a unique individual, because there is nobody like you. I know you heard that before. And you can do better. You can have better. But it's up to you and what you think you deserve. So with that, I think that went very smoothly. So thank you for watching, and thank you for spending time with me. And I always say, please feel free to comment, ask questions. If you didn't like the video, if you didn't like my hair, say what you feel. At least you're watching the video, right? Thanks. So thank you to all my longtime supporters. Thanks for everybody watching, wherever you are. If you're in another country, another world, like Jupiter, like Jocelyn Beyond. Have you seen that video? She be on Mars. But wherever you are on this planet, I want you to have a productive week. I want you to be safe. I want you to love you and do something wonderful for you, because you deserve it. So thanks for watching. I'm out of here. Bye till next time. Have a good day.